Have you ever bought some new earrings that make your ears itch, hurt, or even throb? There may be something in that earring that could be putting your health at risk. What's going on, guys? Howard here from Lulus. I am the host of the channel. And if you're new here, Lulus is all about creating unique ear styles to help you stay trendy while expressing your personal style. To give you some backstory of who I am, where I came from, I was actually born and raised in the jewelry industry, learning about manufacturing, distributing, processing, and creating jewelry under Master Craftsman, which was my father. With not only the jewelry background, but also the piercing background, I've seen the beautiful aesthetic sides of jewelry design and styling. And I've also seen the bad side of piercings when piercings gone wrong, complications, irritations, and anything that can go wrong with piercings when you don't take care of it. So luckily, I have a lot of knowledge built up in this head growing up as a kid. So I'm here to share that with you guys and what we experienced at our store. So when it comes to purchasing some really cute earrings, the main important thing to know is quality. I've seen too many times the customers come to our store and they're like, hey, I have an issue. I want to buy some earrings. What's going on? I think I'm having a red reaction. I'm going to die. What's going on? When we ask these kind of certain questions, we kind of pick up and gauge where they might have purchased this from. But the best indication is like, hey, where did you buy these earrings? Like, oh, I bought them at a gas station. I bought them at a grocery store. Or I bought these at a drugstore and so place. We'll already automatically determine that the quality they purchased is probably not the best one. Although the earrings were such a good deal that you purchased, if you put them on right away and within the first 24 to 72 hours, you feel some reactions coming apart, itching, redness, burning, swelling, throbbing. There are signs that, hey, you might be allergic to these earrings, and the best thing to do is to remove these earrings immediately to stop any kind of harm or trouble that may be arising from these low quality earrings that you're just sensitive to. So to answer the question, what earrings do not irritate your ears? It is super important to purchase any type of earrings that do not contain any kind of nickel. Not only do we sell earrings, but we also do piercings. Now, that why I'm bringing up the piercing aspect part of it super important is when it comes to piercings, not only does every jewelry have to be sterile and clean, it has to be extremely high quality. It is very important when you're putting an initial wound in someone's body intentionally, which is a piercing, you have to put something that's super safe and high quality. That way you're directly and something safe to wear that's not gonna give you any kind of complications. When it comes to piercing, we obviously always opt for 2K gold as the best material we carry and the most safest thing we do. So gold is definitely no brainer. It's a very high quality metal and we definitely love using gold because not only does it look good, not only does it shine, you obviously feel comfortable wearing the gold because you know it's safe, it's high quality, you know you got your money's worth with that as well too. If you're looking for some cute earrings that won't irritate your mess up ears, then go and check out our 14 karat gold collection available right now on lulusbodyjewelry.com, or you can always click the link in the description section below of this video and you can shop right now.